should we tackle next? Huh. Who ever heard of breaking into a prison? But we need to talk to Blackwell, so come on, Call! Any prison built to hold a genius like Dr. Blackwell will be a tough nut to crack into. We'll just need to search every nook and cranny until we find a way in. You are all set, then?
System ready? Go!
All right. This must be the main prison building. Dr. Blackwell's cell will be deeper inside.
We'll need key cards to access the maximum security wing, Doctor. Please wait here.
Your shield energy. Use that as fuel to power your energy barrier. And press the shield button to activate it.
Ready. Doctor, a question. Why was I equipped with an energy shield?
Well, it's, just, you never know. You know.
Jump!
interesting.
What is it, Call?
I often detect an aversion to combat in Beck's vocal patterns, while I have no such reluctance. Question. Why would Professor White include that hesitation in his design? It's illogical.
Yo,
Dr. Sonderman! Did you call for Call, huh? Thank the maker I reached you. I scouted up ahead and spotted a nasty guard dog. I'm talking one sick puppy. But I got a pro tip. Blast his big eyes first. It's his weak point. Then go for massive damage.
It's not only Beck. All of Professor White's designs have such contradictions. Charging complete. Jump! Jump!
Charging complete. Yeah.
ready. Warning. Duck. Duck. Grabbing. Duck. Duck. Jump. Jump. Hold jump. Grabbing. Jump.
Sprinter.
Charge attack. Area jump. 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 Duck.
Player.
Thank you.